Bolo Mein. Now we have with us the beautiful mesmerizing actor Neha Sharma. Let's have a huge round of applause in welcoming her to the India Education Awards 2017. Welcoming a very warm welcome to you, Neha. Thank you so much for being here with us. Well, look at the excitement. Yes, I love the excitement. Well, ladies and gentlemen, once again, for all of you, a very, very warm good afternoon. Good afternoon. Well, now I can see the energy pumping in. Well, we would be expecting the same energy throughout this event. Well, let me tell you that my name is Navyata, and I'm going to be your presenter for today's event. Well, on behalf of Blindwing.in, which is a market research company, I extend all the dignitaries and all the entrepreneurs a very, very warm welcome to the India Education Awards 2017. So before we start this beautiful event, let's have a huge round of applause for ourselves, ladies and gentlemen. Come on. Well, let's have a huge round of applause for ourselves. Come on. We can be better. Thank you. Well, 2017 is just started. Well, as we have all the entrepreneurs from different cities, we have most of them from different parts of India who've traveled here, be it other cities, other languages we speak, other religions we follow. But at the end of the day, what brings us together is unity in diversity. As we have all successful entrepreneurs present here, I can proudly say without any shadow of doubt that all of us are champions and achievers in succeeding our organization. So let's start this beautiful event on a very positive note. Now, I want all of you to shake hands with your fellow mates and say, you are a champion. Come on, let's do that. Let's shake hands with our fellow mates and say, you are a champion, and let's have the music. Well, I can see a lot of gentlemen hugging and exchanging the victory and success. Well, I love the vibe, I love the energy. So let's start this beautiful event on this positive note, ladies and gentlemen. Well, as all of you know, we've all gathered here to recognize, celebrate, felicitate, and honor the achievers, innovators, and leaders of education sector and their ability to steer their objective through turbulent times, applying the best of professional modules to manage and keep their missions afloat. Well, today, ladies and gentlemen, India Education Awards 2017 were intended to salute remarkable educationalists for their continuing commitment to excellence, developing best practices and innovative strategies. The awards were a result of determined and assiduous efforts of Blindwing, which is a market research company, along with its associates and partners, spread over 3 months, which included nomination process, extensive surveys and research, opinions and feedbacks, categorization and scrutiny of the nominations based on various parameters, and finally, choosing the awardees through an independent jury panel. The India Education Awards 2017 is a celebration of excellence where winners are the true heroes who make the difference. So aren't we the real true heroes? Yes! Well, can I hear a louder yes? Well, let's have a huge round of applause for ourselves, ladies and gentlemen, and let's begin this beautiful event. Thank you. Thank you. Well, they always say that the credibility of any award is always assured and ensured by whom it is being presented. For all of you today, we have a very beautiful and a mesmerizing actor from the Bollywood fraternity. So ladies and gentlemen, I request all of you to clap as loudly as possible in welcoming Neha Sharma to walk upon stage for all of us. Well, Neha, we request you to kindly walk up. Let's have the applause pouring in, ladies and gentlemen.
थोड़ा थोड़ा बेसबर है, बेखबर है, जो दिल है, तेरा मेरा, थोड़ा थोड़ा होश उड़ा है,
Well, firstly, Neha, very warm welcome to Nama Bengaluru. Well, firstly, tell us, how is Bengaluru treating you, firstly?
First of all, good afternoon to all you lovely people out here. I'm very pleased, very excited to be a part of this amazing ceremony for all you guys. And this is my first time in Bangalore.
Really?
Yes. Okay. I don't think I'll have enough time to see the whole of Bangalore. But yeah, the people have been very warm, very inviting, and it's just been a pleasure being here.
Thank you so much, Neha. Well, firstly, how do you feel to be associated with India Education Awards? Well, we have a lot of entrepreneurs in different sectors who are going to come walk up, who've succeeded in their organization. So what would you want to tell all of us?
First of all, I look up to all you guys and congratulate all of you on the milestones that you've achieved. And it's a proud moment because finally there's recognition for everything that you've done. So I'm very happy for all you guys. Congratulations. And looking forward to presenting you guys with all these lovely awards.
Thank you, Neha. Let's give it up for her, ladies and gentlemen.
Let's give it up for them.
Well, firstly, let's move on quickly to the first set of awards, ladies and gentlemen. The first category is for Best Coaching Institutes. Well, the first Best Banking Coaching Institute in India goes to Dr. Bharat Seaman. So ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up for Dr. Bharat in welcoming here on stage. Well, we have the awards and the certificates. Congratulations, Dr. Bharat, and let's have the applause pouring in, ladies and gentlemen. Get your hands up. Congratulations. The best CA coaching center in Karnataka goes to CAPS Education to Profess. We request CA Chandrasekhara, the founder, CA Narasimhan, and CA Hanish to walk up on stage. Congratulations. Moving on to the next winner, India's leading institute for PG medical entrance exams. Let's welcome Dr. Devesh Mishra to walk up on stage, please. And let's have the applause pouring in, ladies and gentlemen. Congratulations. Quickly moving on to the best coaching for IIT in Pune. Let's welcome Mr. Piyush Keshav to walk up on stage, please. Congratulations. Best Coaching Institute for Architecture Entrance Exams in India goes to Colors Academy. Let's welcome N. Pani Rajagopal to walk up on stage, please. Congratulations. best coaching institute for ESC, PSUs, and GATE in India goes to Vani Institute. We welcome Srihari Reddy to walk up on stage, please. Congratulations. Moving on quickly, in the last name for today's this coaching institute category for India's best institute for SSC bank exams, let's welcome Sumit Paul Singh to walk up on stage, please. Congratulations. Dhanyavaad. Thank you, sir. Well, we come to the end of the first set of awards, which was for the best coaching institutes. But before we move on to the next category, which is for the best education service providers, well, Neha, were you an intelligent student in school? As we're giving away awards in education, something you would want to share in which school, which college you studied?
Convent school, which is not very, like, you don't have a lot of fun while you're in school. So yeah, it was, I did okay in school because I was more into drama and like you see now I'm an actor, so it all made sense. But earlier I think my parents were always like, you should study as much as your older sister because she was fantastic with academics. So yeah, I wasn't so good, but I was not bad either. Yeah. And obviously college was NIFT Delhi, which was like 36th rank all over India. So I was quite proud of myself. I did well. Yeah.
Well, let's give it up for that.
So yeah, it's nice to be here with all you people who've achieved so much and everybody from different walks of life, everybody from different places from India. So it's really nice to be here. It feels good.
Thank you, Neha. Well, quickly moving on to the next category, which I said for the best education service providers. The best abroad education consultant in Uttar Pradesh goes to Go Abroad Training Institute. Let's welcome Mohammad the Hariz Riaz to walk up on stage. Congratulations. Congratulations. Well, let's have her wife to please join us on stage. Come on, let's give it up for them. Well, we are all here to celebrate for a reason. Togetherness, let's give it up for them. Congratulations. Moving on to the best career counselors in South India goes to Ambitions Career Counselors. We request N. Sairam to walk up on stage, please. Congratulations. Coming on the place, nice up neighborhood. Gentlemen, let's have the applause coming up. Come on. Well, moving on to India's best taxation consultancy provider in North, let's welcome Saurabh Kumar Suman to walk up on stage, please. Let's give it up for him. Congratulations. Well, let's also have the baby to walk up. Congratulations. Moving on to the best overseas education providers in North India, let's welcome Drona Educon Private Limited to walk upon stage. Hari, congratulations. Education consultancy in India, let's welcome Sunil Shah to walk up on stage from FACT. Congratulations. Yes. Congratulations, sir. Quickly moving on to the Best Banking and Financial Service Academy, let's welcome Chandramoleshwaran K. from Kuberin Global Education Solutions Limited. Congratulations. The applause coming up, ladies and gentlemen. Let's give it up. Thank you. Well, moving on to India's best education sector magazine and distance education program, let's welcome Sanjay Eknath from Nath Publications to walk up on stage. Congratulations. We'll be right back. Congratulations, sir. Congratulations, ma'am. Moving on to the most innovative holistic development center for kids from age 3 years to 16 years. Let's welcome Lucky Surana from Mind Ventures International. Hari, congratulations. Hari, congratulations. Moving on to the best emerging financial school in South India, let's welcome Tanvi Agarwal from Stratagem Financial School. Hari, congratulations. Well, quickly moving on to the last two names in this category for India's Best Journalism and Mass Communication Institute goes to Heritage Institute of Management and Communication. Let's welcome Syed Masood to walk upon stage. Congratulations. Tell me where the freaks at. On to India's best education service provider. Let's welcome Labib MK from Edu World to walk up on stage. Congratulations. Well, let's welcome Labib and his team with a hugest round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Very hearty congratulations, Labib and team. Now, quickly moving on to the next individual category of awards for India's best CA coach in West. Let's welcome CA Ravi Raghav to walk upon stage. Congratulations. Push him up, 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 push him up. Push him up, 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 push him up. Moving on to youngest education entrepreneur in North India, let's welcome Insha S to walk up on stage, please. Congratulations. We request Insha S to walk up on stage, please. Well, we do not have this person, but a very hearty congratulations. Quickly moving on to the next proud winner for India's most distinguished faculty in South. Let's welcome Dr. B.N. Shobha to walk upon stage. Hearty congratulations, ma'am. Push him up, 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 push him up. Congratulations, ma'am. Moving on to the best academic leader of year in India goes to Seema Negi. Congratulations. Let's welcome Seema with a huge round of applause. Congratulations, ma'am. Moving on to India's youngest dynamic choreographer, let's welcome Deep Mehta to walk upon stage. Congratulations. On to the last winner in the individual category for the best excellence in innovation and education, let's welcome Akshal Abraham and Mr. Darius to walk upon stage. Congratulations. Congratulations.